Hello, this is Rowan County Emergency Services Chief Chris Soliz. Our emergency management and public health department team is working hard day and night to support healthcare workers, first responders, and those with coronavirus health needs. But we can't get through this without your help. Please stay home as much as possible and keep these numbers in mind, 6 and 10. Keep at least 6 feet between yourself and others. Avoid gathering in groups of 10 or more. When you go out for essential needs, practice physical distancing and maintain all recommended hand washing practices. With the coronavirus spreading, we must all act now to slow it down. Slowing coronavirus means taking care of ourselves while also protecting others. The incident management team, community leaders, and numerous volunteer organizations are working together to mitigate this pandemic and take care of our communities. Together, we can and will defeat this virus. Remember, 6 and 10.